Time to fucking party.
Party time.
People in the apartments across the street, literally and metaphorically, look down on me. Tangled in tenderness, why do I have to live like this? I was tempted by your company. You've already noticed me. I'm sorry for what I say. Well, I don't know what I'm saying. You don't have to play this cat mouse game I'm playing. I'm just a pretty sad person in a quite surreal place. And I don't look up from my phone, so no one would see your face. And that's pathetic. It's also not a competition. And I'm absolutely, infinitely more scared of you. You are of me. I've always been the one cares too much. And I hope you're happy. I hope you stars. I'm unfamiliar with this skyline. I was born and bred in bars, not the man made in my hour. Trying to walk back to the house they saved after the war. I'm questioning once again, get off what I would do that for. And a host tells me I'm sick, tentatively hands me a spliff. And I know he's forgotten my name, but I don't remember his. And I'm absolutely, infinitely more scared of you than you are of me. I've always been the one cares too much. Hold on, if only it was that easy. Run from what I've achieved, I've let it define me. Having panic attacks on German TV. She's not what epic survival technique. And there's nothing I can really do, so I'll sit in the bedroom, stop fights to get attention from you. There is nothing I am qualified, smart enough to do. Sit in the bedroom, fight to get attention from you.
Sick.